Actually, Bouillon music is a music that was created by the pioneers, WCK, Ra, you know, those guys and so on. They can tell a little more about it, how they created. But it's Dominican music. It's our own, you know? And I just one of them that just trying to help take Bouillon music across the world and so on, I mean. So actually, Bouillon music is like, it's something different. It's different from soca. It mixed with car dance, loud, tau love, rhythm, lyrics, everything. It's bouillon. It's like, you know what bouillon mean? It's like, you know, you put everything in one pot. Dumpling, chicken, fig. So it's just rhythm, lyrics, chant, everything. So bouillon. I guess that's what this bouillon music. Dominica's old. My music is about reality, you know, things that happen in real life situation, things people actually go through on a day-to-day basis. So when I say stop fight over one man, you know that because girls don't fight for you already, you check me? When I say who's your baby father, you know that because up to, it have people in that world, it have women in that world 60 years and over, up till today they still ain't their baby father, you know? So a lot of things I sing about is reality, task force, wet fit, because all you can come to a wet fit and do expect to get wet. So, I mean, so that's my style, you know, lyrically, day-to-day, things are happening on a day-to-day basis. That's what Issa Manten is all about. News, breaking news. Well, what I really want to tell the world about our music is like one of the best music in the world. And everybody know that. Because even them Trinidadian right now have our rhythm. They put our rhythm in their soca thing now, you know? Even Grenadians like Talpe, that song that I play now with Kid Jack. You could hear bouillon music in that. That's a bouillon rhythm. The Lucians and them with their my pressure mad. You could hear the rhythm in that. I think it's Cornell, I think, make that rhythm. So I mean, Bouillon music can go real far in the world, and our music right now is a big music. It's just, we just need the listening ears out there, you know, and maybe all our lyrical content maybe was a little poor or something, or like, what I really want to say, to be honest with you, is that we don't really have a lot of bouillon artists in Dominica. And that is what we need, because in 2009, 2010, when I went to Guadeloupe, I actually changed the whole bouillon game in Guadeloupe. And everybody singing bouillon in Guadeloupe. That's one of the biggest music in the French right now. And a lot of artists in Guadeloupe. Everybody's a star, as long as you sing bouillon music. So Dominica, we grew up only knowing like Triple K, CK, and MFR come and they die after, you know? And then them little bands, but they're not really, you know what I'm saying? We need more artists. We need like about 200, 300 bouillon artists. So now, with all that music around, you have to hear bouillon music. You know what I'm saying? So that is what we really need. But bouillon music is one of the best music in the world. Yeah, you don't know, this is Issa Manten out of South City, Granby. This is a bouillon music. Do something crazy. How can you come to a wet fit and don't expect for you to get wet? You don't know it blows, you go get what? Papa met. You don't know, Issa Manten in the building. Boom, this is bouillon music. Yeah, for sure, because you begin along. Welcome to Granby.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you don't know, this is Issa Manten straight on the south.
Mark, you know.